research is about moving from where we are to where we need to be.
This is the Abigail Wexner Research Institute at Nationwide Children's Hospital.
Patients and their families should be really excited about what's happening here.
A large hospital that sees lots and lots of pediatric patients, but has built a research capability that is very tightly integrated with that. That's how we make progress.
Where discovery and innovation drive everything we do. Where the very best scientific minds come to pursue their life-saving work.
It's about not stopping, not being satisfied with the present.
Where discoveries lead to breakthrough treatments.
We are the science behind keeping kids safe.
We've had more successes than any place else in the world.
We can create the greatest cure, but if it can't get to the patient, it doesn't matter. And so we're trying to do the part that matters.
Where the future of children's healthcare is not only imagined, but determined.
We view it as our mission not only to take care of the babies that we have now, but the ones that are coming.
Where the cutting edge of what's possible in pediatrics meets the children who need us most.
Just because something is challenging, just because something hasn't been done before, doesn't mean it can't be done and doesn't mean that we can't do it.
Together, we really are able to make a difference and can save lives.
The thing is that we're in a time crunch to save these families.
So the lights will stay on until there's a cure for every child.
So important. And I think about all the people who have lost their child. So not fair.
I know in my heart, Nationwide has provided her with yet more life that I don't know that she could have got somewhere else.
Some people say we're lucky that we've been able to do what we've been able to do, but you create your own luck in this business.
This is just the beginning, and our continued work is going to change the lives of children around the world.
This is the Abigail Wexner Research Institute at Nationwide Children's Hospital.